Hello, my darlings. In this autumn night, I bring you with delight a story of the spooks out of sheer spite. Joking. Unless, as you probably know if you follow me outside of YouTube, if you do, I love you. On Instagram specifically, I used to do a month-long challenge every year around this time. But this year, I would have liked to make a video documenting my workflow from Inktober, but it didn't happen due to the amount of work I have piled on. But I decided I shall bring you a special and unseen spooky story time. So, when I was around 13-14, I was really into creepypastas. I would listen to them constantly, and in hindsight, taking into account that I was always a scared cat, it was an insanely bad decision. Still scared of Iris Jack stealing my kidneys while I sleep. Now to the event itself. The incident, you might say. Call me delusional, call me insane. You have no fucking idea what spooky stories do to your brain.
It was around 6-7 PM, I think. I was home alone when I stumbled across a new creepy story I could terrorize myself with. It was called The Rainy April Night. Don't look for it though, the story was in Romanian, probably translated though. And when I tried to look for it, it was gone off the face of the earth. I mean, YouTube.com.
Like an idiot, I listened to the story. It was about some creepy womanly figure entering someone's room through their window while they were home alone during a rainy April night. The context doesn't matter, only the ending. I got near the end and I was like, would never happen to me, I live on the third floor. Then the impossible happens. The storyteller said, I don't understand how she got in. It was even more terrifying to think that I live on the third floor. I lost my crap. I was listening to the story in April, during a rainy night, home alone, while on the third floor. Needless to say, I was terrified and I'm pretty sure this one cemented one of the reasons I quit creepypastas. This is how, with a lot of might, in the dawn of night, a spooky story brought me a lot of fright. This brings the end, and I recommend to give a like or share, or I'll hide under your bed.